And this is the Glutathione Recycler, another product by Apex Energetics. I like this. The Glutathione Recycler has all the pieces needed to make glutathione in the body. So it's maybe one step down from the trisomal glutathione. I'll use and there's more information in the previous video on the trisomal glutathione, really what glutathione is. But I'll use these in conjunction with significant inflammatory conditions. The Glutathione Recycler helps your machinery that makes glutathione, it helps it spin faster. So it gives it the tools to make more glutathione. One thing when you're looking for a glutathione product, because it is the most powerful antioxidant known to man, and our bodies make it, but sometimes we need more of it if we're dealing with inflammation that burns up our glutathione. But something to know about glutathione that not too many people are aware of. When you go to just a normal grocery store or a vitamin store, you might see glutathione, but it'll be L-glutathione. L-glutathione burns up in the stomach. 90% of it burns up in your stomach even before it gets in your bloodstream. So normal L-glutathione is not something that's really even worth your money. I'll be honest with you. The S-acetyl L-glutathione, which are in these products, that is what you want. The acetyl group they add, it's just a piece they're adding to the glutathione, allows it to get through the digestive tract and get where it needs to be. So you end up getting 90% of it in your bloodstream versus 10%. So if you're looking for a glutathione product, make sure it's S-acetyl L-glutathione, and these are two great sources to drive up your glutathione levels.